Henry Ford. Henry Ford didn't develop the vehicle as many individuals erroneously expected. In any case, he further developed the sequential construction system for car manufacturing, got a patent for a transmission component, and promoted the internal combustion vehicle with the Model T.